Hi there, I've just received some new picks through the post. I've got some Hawk Handmade guitar picks. Hopefully that should focus all right. So I always use these Derelin Jim Dunlop 500s, 0.96mm. I use them all the time, I've used them for years. But I thought I'd give these a go. These are handmade picks. So I'm gonna have a little play through, see how I feel about them. See what I think, and at the end of the video I'll give you my first little impressions on the picks. Cool, see you in a bit. First play of these Hawk picks, I've just been playing the Tone Bird 1, which is a 1.2mm, it's medium thickness but 1.2mm, it's quite thick. First impressions, I love it actually. It might just be a pick, but it's a good pick. Sound, it gives a lot of attack, they sound quite bright, especially compared to my normal picks that I use. So a bit brighter, but not losing any lower frequencies. And it just seems to slide off the string really effortlessly. There's like no resistance. So for like sweep picking and speed picking, it just feels amazing. So yeah, loving it so far. And now I'm gonna try the Tone Bird 6 with some grip holes. Ooh, it's exciting. So I'll give that a go, see how we get on with that. Thank you. play with these Hawk Handmade picks, and they're really nice actually. They feel great. They just feel really easy on the string. You don't like they don't catch on the string. It just kind of flicks off them and creates a lot of power on the string. Yeah, they sound great, and they feel great as well. They just feel really nice. I'm loving the Tonebird one just because it's the same sort of size that I'm used to. But this little one, the Tonebird 6, with the grip holes, it just feels really nice. Especially for like the jazzier kind of stuff. Yeah, I could be swayed onto that side. But they look awesome. Really funky colours. So I will do a proper review of these. So this was just like kind of quick first impressions, just to see my first thoughts on these picks. So yeah, I'll get around to doing a proper video soon. After a couple of days, I'll play with them for a few days just to feel, just to make sure I know how I feel about them. But loving them so far. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, 9to42. And also don't forget to go to guitaraddiction.co.uk. Great place for loads of cool guitar stuff and loads of great videos. So go and check that out. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you shortly.